Good morning, children. This is the term book page number 2121. These two advertisements speak about two tourist spots. Listen to them and fill in the blanks. Now, already I explained you this. I hope you all understood. Now we are going to read. C-O-M-E, come to the, come to the Galapagos. G-A-L-A-P-A-G-O-S, Galapagos Islands, for the best holiday in. Come to the Galapagos Islands for the best holiday in. B-E-S-T, best. H-O-L-I-D-A-Y, holiday, I-N, in. The W-O-R-L-D, world. Come to the Galapagos Islands for the best holiday in the world. The creatures, C-R-E-A-T-U-R-E-S, the creatures you find here can, F-I-N-D, find, H-E-R-E, here, C-A-N, can, N-E-V-E-R, never, be found, F-O-U-N-D, found, anywhere, A-N-Y-W-H-E-R-E, anywhere else in the world. The creatures you find here can never be found anywhere else in the world. It has best beaches, B-E-S-T, best, B-E-A-C-H-E-S, beaches. It has the best beaches, adventure, A-D-V-E-N-T-U-R-E, adventure spots and sea wonders. It has the best beaches, adventure, A-D-V-E-N-T-U-R-E, adventure spots, S-P-O-R-T-S, spots and C-S-E-E-C-W-O-N-D-E-R-S, wonders, sea wonders. It has the best beaches, adventure spots and sea wonders. Play with sea lions, P-L-A-Y, play, W-I-T-H, with S-E-A-C, L-I-O-N-S, lions. Play with sea lions or just laugh on the beach, L-A-Z-E, lays on, O-N, on the, B-E-A-C-H, beach, on the beach. There is, D-H-E-R-E, there, I-S, is, there is something, S-O-M-E, some, T-H-I-N-G, thing, something for everyone, F-O-R, for, E-V-E-R-Y-O-N-E, everyone here, H-E-R-E, here. Play with the sea lions on just lays on the beach. There is something for everyone here. The islands are like paradise, P-A-R-I-D-I-S-E, paradise, and have a lot to offer, O-F-F-E-R, offer. Okay, children, once again. Come to the Galapagos Islands for the best holiday in the world. Come to the Galapagos Islands for the best holiday in the world. The creatures you find here can never be found anywhere else in the world. It has the best beaches, adventure spots and sea wonders. Play with the sea lions or just lays on the beach. There is something for everyone here. The islands are like paradise and have a lot to offer. Okay, second one. The salmon, S-O-L-O-M-O-N, the salmon islands, these islands are just 3 hours away, J-U-S-T, just, T-H-R-E, 3-H-O-U-R-S, hours. These islands, I-S-L-A-N-D-S, islands are the, T-H-E, the, S-O-L-O-M-O-N, Solomon Islands, I-S-L-A-N-D-S, islands. These islands are just 3 hours away, A-W-A-Y, away from, F-R-O-M, from Australia. A-U-S-T-R-A-L-I-A, Australia. The Solomon Islands, these islands are just 3 hours away from Australia. The islands are like gold and the sea as clear as glass. The I-S-L-A-N-D-S, islands are, A-R-E, are like, L-I-K-E, like gold, G-O-L-D, gold, and the sea as clear as glass. It is a mystery and, A-N-D, and ITIT IS is a MYSTERIOUS mysterious and enchanting 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 experience EXPERIENCE experience. You will find YOUWIL will FIND find TRITION Rishan and fish as bright 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 and colorful as a rainbow RAINBOW rainbow. ALLR SPORTS sports facilities 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 all sports facilities such as SUCH such as ASS football beach ball snorkeling football beach ball snorkeling SNORKELLING snorkeling DIVING divine and FRIS fresh bee are available here and must be tried so make your travel and bring your family for the best experience ever. So, make your travel and bring your family for the best experience ever. Once again, the Solomon Islands, these islands are just 3 hours away from Australia. The islands are like gold and the sea as clear as glass. It is a mysterious and enchanting experience. You will find trees and fish as bright and colorful as a rainbow. All sports facilities such as football, beach, all snorkeling, diving and frisbee are available here and must be tried. So make your travel and bring your family for the best experience ever. Okay children, these two advertisements for holiday spots. Okay, all of you read properly and also write one time in your classwork. Okay children, thank you.